Next topic is 2.5 quadratic functions. It is very easy topic. First one is let ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0 be the quadratic equation and alpha and beta are the roots of the equation. Then sum of roots equal to minus b by a, that is equal to minus coefficient of x divided by coefficient of x square. Next one is product of roots, which is equal to c by a, which is also equal to constant term divided by coefficient of x square. Second point is if alpha and beta are the roots, then the quadratic equation is x square minus sum into x plus product equal to 0, that is x square minus alpha plus beta x plus alpha beta equal to 0. Third one is quadratic formula. X is equal to minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. And finally, fourth one is nature of the roots. There is one table. First one is capital D equal to b square minus 4ac. Second one, nature of roots. Third one, graph intersect x-axis. First type, capital D is greater than, strictly greater than 0. The nature is real and distinct. Therefore, the graph intersect at two points. Second one is capital D equal to 0, that is real and equal. The graph intersect x-axis at only one point. Third one is capital D strictly less than 0. The nature is unreal. The graph intersect x-axis do not intersect. Therefore, clearly we are study well the table. Already we studied in 10th standard, okay?